So as most of you know, my name is Zach, the kid with the big calves. I'm here giving an award speech for Noelle. And most of you probably remember her favorite sport from her previous speeches. If anyone wants to shout it out.
Swimming.
Actually, none of you got it. Her favorite sport is sumo wrestling. I'm just kidding. It's swimming. You guys all got it. She's not into sumo wrestling. So we know from her previous speeches that she's big into swimming and she loves it. She's been doing it forever. And that's, so I don't want to talk about that. You guys obviously all know that. So the first thing I'm going to talk about is she loves to go on vacation. And she loves to visit, every summer she goes to visit her half-sister, Gianna. And she goes to school in Santa Barbara. So she visits her with her mom and her dad. And even though she's a half-sister, she really has that relationship that's like a close relationship, just like a regular sister. And I'm kind of jealous of her because I have three older half-brothers and I don't have that type of like a relationship. So it's nice that her parents still support her in having that kind of relationship. And she also goes to San Diego with her friend Grace. Grace is a really good family friend and they stay in a nice house near the beach. They love going to the beach, hanging out, playing frisbee, just doing all sorts of stuff, tanning. And they actually stay next to this really big house and it's actually a Costco. No, it is the CEO of Costco has a house right there and it's huge. They always talk about how they can't even like see up the driveway. It's so big, like it's guarded by all these like trees blocking views and everything, but it's a huge house. I thought that was pretty cool to see that. And so the next thing that you don't know about her is she's really big in her religion. This is a picture of her with her church youth group, and they were visiting San Diego too. They go there from, I don't think it was often, I think it was once a year, and religion really is a big part to her. She really relates with her group because they're all, you know, teens growing up trying to live like that healthy Christian lifestyle and not be influenced by all the other bad influences out in the world. And there's two groups, there's like the girls and the guys, and so she's mostly friends with the girls, but she's also got, you know, Noelle's a really friendly person, she's got friends with guys, so this is Nick and Jake, her other friends, and she just really is close with everyone in her church group. And the last thing that you don't know about Noelle, or you might, is that her best friend really means a lot to her, and that is our very own Rachel. And Rachel and Noelle met only a few years back at a swim meet, and that it really connected them together because they love swimming and they also can relate on a Christian level because Rachel is as well. So they can connect with each other via Christianity, swimming. They hang out every day after school, and I know personally what that's like because I hung out every day senior year with Trevor, every day. And she said they hang out all the time, and it really is a great way to build that connection with someone, and because you're with them every day, always having fun, making jokes, inside jokes. So without further ado, I would like to present Noelle with the Beach Girl Award because she loves hanging out at the beach and going on vacation, and I encourage her to take this frisbee and go and play some frisbee for me at the beach.
Thank you.